sure if he knew exactly who he was with at the time that went on. So, you know, I don't know how all that started. It's the man's game, the temper's flare, but it's probably something he would have done a couple of years ago. He's feeling more comfortable doing it. It was, he was going up against a really tough guy.
How do you feel overall about the game? I mean, give him some chances, probably didn't want to give up, but
it was, it's, you know what? It was 2 points. That's all we are.
You have a player like the one that scores tonight that's a career high for his season. What have you seen out of his game that you think has made him more successful this season?
I don't know. I get asked this a lot. But for somebody who just turned 30 or, you know, he to have a career year in really more of a young man's game. Not like killers to young, but it's I like seeing that. I like seeing guys that, you know, as their careers are going, and he's a veteran in this league now, and to produce more than he ever has before just shows that he keeps himself in shape. He's learning more, but his leadership is really coming to the forefront now. And, I think that's just benefited him on the ice. But he deserves this. He's worked hard for us for a lot of years.
But I said it's 2 points, but you just sent some of the guys in the locker room and realized, like, still got to play a full 60 minutes here. Is that kind of a good thing that you focused in more on the process?
It's 82 games. There's games I've walked out of many times where we didn't get any points. I thought we deserved some. You know, I thought we deserved points tonight. Was it a perfect game for us? It was not. We know up and down the ice a lot. We grinded really hard yesterday. We asked them responsible on the other side of the puck. We were tonight. The goalie was sharp, and you know, it's a like I said, it's another win for us. We're not going to think too much about this one. We've got a tough 2-game road trip ahead of us, and this is what happens. Is you just got to munch points when you can, especially against a team that was shorthanded as Montreal tonight. That probably, you know, I'm sure they thought Gallagher was going to play tonight, so he doesn't. You know, Tatar gets hurt. And so you got to take advantage of situations like that.
You feel like having Boston again this quickly after that last matchup? And I guess what can you kind of learn from what you guys showed that last third period there?
Yeah, it's good to play. It's good to play these games down the stretch. And it's they're an exceptional team.